There's power in the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are Heavenly Echoes.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Thank God.
We have one last song, and it's one that a couple people have asked us to put on this recording because it wasn't on the last one.
Thank you.
And it's one that I rewrote the lyrics to, and features a lot of good guitar. I like guitar. The Lord has blessed this church with some awesome musicians.
Amen.
Brooke,
yes.
Didn't she just awesome on that?
Amen. Amen.
Mike, man, he just ranks right up there.
Amen.
Oh, Eugene over. Don't let the beard long hair. Great bass player. Levi over here with these little top knot. And he taught me well. And then, of course, you have the singers. I can't go anywhere with the voices.
The one and only Lisa Harris, everybody.
Herself here as our music minister.
We
don't do these singings very lightly. We spend hours of practice.
Yes.
Ask them, they'll tell you. The songs we choose have meant something to us.
Yes, they have.
There's a reason that we sing the songs we sing. It's because they meant something to us.
Amen.
So we appreciate you all taking time on Sunday night, for that fifth Sunday night singing.
Oh, yes.
Praising the Lord. We've had a wonderful Spirit of God here tonight.
Praise
the Lord.
Yes.
That.
Yeah.
Not of our own power, but of what God does through us.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. With God, all things are possible.
Amen.
Singing and playing music and playing instruments. But our last song tonight is Sweet Beulah.
Praise the Lord.
Y'all stand and worship with us on this last song.